Hey guys, I just wanted to come on and just remind you guys that, you know, they're definitely probably going to be playing the alien card soon because it's just tragically funny and it's so predictable at this point. Like, I mean, again, it's not that we can predict absolutely everything they're going to pull because they're so desperate and they are just like literally pulling like all their tricks out of the hat. So yeah, it's getting a little crazy. And supposedly people are like having these sightings are happening where people are seeing, you know, UFOs all over the place lately. And of course you just had all the, you know, the clowns in Congress talking about it. Like it is so obviously scripted. Like it kills me that more people don't see this, but I think this is the parting of the ways. Like I really kind of see this as the parting of the ways. Like how many people fall for this and how many people don't. Because this is really going to show us who is actually a functioning human with critical thinking abilities and who isn't. And that's really unfortunately where we're at. We're at that point where, you know, it's really just becoming more and more evident of who is in their body, like literally in their body, and who is not. Because those that are not are like falling for all of the schemes. They're falling for, you know, falling for all the shenanigans. And then there's people that, you know, think they're awake, but they're still falling for, you know, certain narratives out there, not quite pulling it all together yet and not making sense and not connecting it, you know, connecting it all together. And this is just my opinion, but I think what the issue is that people that are clinging to certain narratives, they feel like if they let go of that narrative, that it's going to be hopeless and bleak and it's all over with, and that it's just going to get horribly bad and suck for everybody. Because people don't spend time getting in touch with their inner light, which is going to inform them of another possibility, okay, of another reality that is taking shape, that is actually literally reforming and coming together as more and more people access their inner light. So again, you can be awake to all of the crazy shit, but if you're not awake to your own inner light, then it's all in vain and it's pointless. It really is pointless. Because again, we're not going to change the matrix. We're going to create a new reality. Okay? A reality where humans are in touch with their inner light, which is their direct connection to source. It's the direct link. It's like plugging into source outlet. Instead of having other fuckheads tell you what to think or believe. So it's really kind of simple. So again, I think this is going to be the first wave of the parting of the humans, the parting of the ways. You know, who's a robot zombie? Who's a human? Who's actually human? Human spiritual being in touch with their senses. Okay, because if your senses are working, especially those critical senses, you're going to see that it's all shenanigans. Now, yeah, they're going to make it look real. They've got all sorts of technology, all sorts of stuff. They have all sorts of beings and creatures and aircraft and all sorts of things that they've been making in their underground laboratories for years and years and years. So yeah, I'm not saying that it's not going to appear. Okay. But you can be sure that what they tell us is not going to be true. Okay. It's not going to be true. That should be obvious, okay? Again, it's not that they don't give us truth, but they're going to twist the story to serve them, okay? So it's not that there aren't beings or spaceships. They're just aircraft. They're just military aircraft. But doesn't mean that they don't exist, but it means the narrative that they are going to spin is going to be completely false, and it's going to be a way to herd people into their agenda. So yeah, I think this is going to come sooner rather than later. And I've noticed that they are pretty desperate in the skies lately. I've seen a lot of Musk's, you know, Starlink. I've seen those around. I've seen a lot of them actually, and it just makes me so fucking angry. And again, there's nothing that I can do about that. And seeing all the chemtrails, they're ballistic lately. They're ballistic lately. Yeah, I go out for walks at night and I can see the Starlink. It's crazy times, people. They're super desperate, super desperate. So remember, nothing they say is the whole truth. Nothing they offer to us is for our best interest. And it'll be a great day when humanity wakes up and realizes this, but it looks like some are gonna fall off the cliff because they're just following the Pied Piper. So yeah, so I, you know, just get in touch with your inner light. Know enough what's going on to navigate and to stay safe, but don't fall for anything they say, because none of it is gonna serve humanity in the long run. Remember, they get you in these little compartments, and then they keep moving you along, you know, and they give you a little bit of truth to keep you spinning and keep you engaged, okay? But it's the direction they're heading you in that's dangerous. I've said this a million times, they can give you 99% truth, but it's that one lie that's going to do you in, okay? And that's true for everything. So you have to know yourself. You have to know yourself at the deepest level of your being. You have to be connected with your own source light. It's the only thing that's going to help get us through this, all right? Signing out.